Hello all, Chet here from Chet's Adventures Beyond. Here's a walkthrough of updated Sea-Tac for YouTube and Instagram and the TikTok followers. So yeah, I'm looking forward to having better videos for you guys. Enjoy. From gates A21 all the way down over here to A11 and onwards. More flight boards again up at Seattle. All international arrivals, you have your sky bridge out here by A11. Also have your moving walkway over there. It's a beautiful day for views outside. Yeah, place to sit down. This is not a bad area over here. Not a lot happening. Not quite as quiet as the other areas, but decent seating. Baggage claim. Gates A1 and through 10. Flight monitors here as well. Back up towards baggage claim. Duty-free shop, other restrooms and vending machines. Check out this side. Get your goods while you can. And 8 through 10 and baggage claim. 10 gates and encode baggage claim. Moving walkway there. All the gates here. Probably gone through. I didn't see that before. That's cool. It almost looks like a laser light, but not. Very united gates, it looks like. 10. 7, I believe. At least international. I believe these are little work rooms that are quiet. Pretty cool. More flight monitors there. Continuing on. 8 through A7, 6. And baggage claim. More of the moving, walking. Walkways. Some of the Delta area too. This exhibit is going under maintenance right now. That thing is so cool to look at. Watch it happen. It's actually functioning. Delta gates here. And the moving walkway here. Up towards baggage claim. Gates A1 through A5, and then also down and out to gates B, C, D, and N and S.
Oh, you guys just straight through?
Go straight through, that's it. That's the baggage claim. Go to the right here, go through, because that is international arrivals. it's a 135. And
I would go with that one.
Yeah, continuing on here. So our directory, our flight monitors there, as Tom and I were just discussing there, right outside of this area of, let's just say, non-secure area is where they have the aircraft, the Voyager, doing its rounds. You can see before or after you come into the secure area. So take a look at that when you guys come around. It's pretty cool. I have that on previous videos. I'll be making more of those later. Yeah. A lot of fun aircraft talk here and following. Now out here right now you have Delta, it looks like Japan Air, ANA, Hawaiian, Delta, and Southwest. Whew. All right, more TSA here. Flight boards. More Hudson News and Starbucks.
It's an E2 violation on an airport.
Train to S gates and all the other gates. Come down out that way and you can get to wherever you need. Just dump it off while we're going right there for the wheelchair because that takes you out. A1 through A3. TSA as well.
Oh wait.
Sorry about quick motion there. People don't know where they're going. Delta area and Southwest as well. More directory here. Need assistance? They do have the Delta customer service area here. Leaving the TSA area here next to A2. More flight monitor boards. Restrooms with water bottle filling stations, yay. Back to A1. Just coming from the south, going back to the north. And the A terminal gates. Going towards B, C, and D gates. Delta Sky Club over here. Looks like they got a lamp going on. There it is. A kids' play area over here as well. Looks pretty cute. And then right here, you got your right turn to baggage claim, left turn to B gates, and if you go straight ahead, C, D, and M gates. We will start that just a moment. Subscribe and like if you enjoyed the video. Ring or click that notification bell for more future video updates. As always, have fun and stay safe wherever your adventures may take you. Enjoy.